To recruit me, wants to use me, I will be used by Lucy. I will find a chick that is loosey goosey. He's like, I don't care, Timmy, fornicate, fuck her coochie, stick it in her coochie, oochie, coochie. Now influence people to fornicate, convince them that this is great. Shine like the angel, come at them with that angle, like Kurt Angle. Put in the ankle lock, break the damn ankle. That is my thing, and my chain hang low. Just get high, just smoke that joe, and get a stripper while she's dancing off the pole. Be immaculate, the flow you have to be attacking it. Influence people for me. Be as bad and evil as you want to be. And be twisted, find a pussy and just fist it. Stick your fist in, do that sin. Get her naked, nothing sacred. If you want stuff in the life, Tim, just take it. And I will tell you how the devil will speak to me. Now, Tim, my job is to corrupt. I'm evil as fuck, I don't give a fuck. I will demonically possess a person. I'll make him better than Mr. Person. I come to kill and destroy. I be hurting the evil stuff. Other men are working for certain. I come to cause destruction. I want you to be my force of mass destruction. Come on, Tim, spread the corruption. Get them killing. Get them fucking, get them fucking, get them to enjoy it. Get him to fuck her, the pussy he'll destroy it. And I'm thinking of the benefits, having the friends with the benefits, using the powers of that magic. That is why my motherfucking rap is that sick. I will get you. You damn pansy, I will get you with the necromancy. I am option A, I don't play, can't stand me. I will fucking hunt you like Bam B. My stuff, other rappers are adopting with this motherfucking flow. I'm not stopping, I will snap on it. Fuck the chick with the blue bonnet, take on it. And I say the same stuff over and over. If I want to fuck her, I will bend her ass over. In the bathroom stall, I'm coming. And yes, a ball, I get a shot, give you what I got. I will elevate my rap, I had to elevate. And they love it, they won't hate it. I have the adoption. Do I stop and get people to be saved in the Lord's adoption? Or do I get them to go to hell and be dropping? I don't even know with this shit. Where the fuck am I going?